Well, we need to push up really bad. Ah, Christ, are we in different teams again? Oh no, thankfully not. Only different squads. I'm going Charlie squad, by the way.
I joined Charlie just there. I'm instantly going for the bomb and down bombs.
Same. Running towards the Bravo really fast. We must
wish the other one would be Merrick. It's gonna go need two assaults.
Yeah, well, Erky, he might be one of those assaults which doesn't give ammo.
True. There he is.
Right, is the tank there? Well, we have our tank there as well, so support him.
What? I didn't even see him at first. How did he get there?
Oh no. Oh fuck. Sneak up, push him.
Send me information.
Mia.
He doesn't know what kind of you.
Mia.
How's your makeup?
No, that's your control, Chubby Bacio. Azt mondta, hogy hát majd felolvasom, hogy pontosan mit írt. Azt mondta, hogy mivel apum volt az első kliense a cégének, nekem mit tudom, hogy mit fog önmény elmondani, számba veszi. What the fuck, man? Hát, hogy itt van már, hozz be.
Jó, no, mert azt ide békeire egyedül a kéletlen jöttem. Apádért onnan megyek messzire Magyarországra be tudtam jönni, és te itt laksz, mint felejtem. Most eszembe jutott.
Milyen jó, hogy ilyenkor.
Elnézést kérek az
akarásra. Mit is itt? Azt is itt, akkor itt volt. Itt van én. És mi apod volt az első tényesem, azután megcsináltam a cigaret. Kiemelten fogom kezdeni.
A kóban!
Mi kérte, mekkora a budzsé? Mi kérte, mekkora?
Hogy mekkora budzsettet akkor égesen fogok belézni. Én azt mondtam, hogy 4000-5000-ig.
Mit tett, hogy hol így?
Tessék?
Mit tett, hogy hol így?
Igen.
Jó, tettem.
Aztán 4200 összesen, mert össze is rakta a gépet, meg minden.
Igen, és ezt mondtad, hogy meg?
Persze szóltam.
Na, jó, akkor még azon kívül annyit el.
Igen.
Yes.
Where did you go, you Viet Cong bastard? How the fuck did he know? Alright, fuck it, we need a medic.
Yeah, we do. I'm gonna be a medic, so.
Oh yeah, for sure. Then we get the end. Then the tank comes in, then no one's an engineer.
Right.
Ah, you be it, I don't really care, honestly. Alright, Erky, you know what? There's only one solution to deal with these guys. And it's this!
And the tank is here.
See? I told you.
Be armor.
What?
I hate the PTSH.
Now you understand it. Now you understand, finally. Well, it seems no teammates, so I have to spawn here. Good, he left! Is our tank still alive?
It is, but not
for
long.
Yeah. So yeah, also I'm getting some price drops from my mechanic. I'm getting some OP stuff for a pretty lit price.
Look out. You're flying. He's in the building. Oh, and there's
another. The fuck is this?
That's a good force. Is that a bike, David?
rábasztam az asztalra, s a gépnek az izénye ráment.
That
was my computer.
Oh,
na, csukd az ajtót. Tessék? I was like listening, like, what the fuck is that? Ah, we have Bravo.
Yeah, finally.
Can't seem to remember when we won last time on this map. As America.
What is the stupid thing doing? Oh, good job. We just lost our tank because it's right to me.
Stupid Russians. Honestly, if I would have my own server, I wouldn't let any Russian in my server.
We lost Charlie. How is that possible?
I don't know, stupid teammates. Really stupid teammates. Go and fuck yourself. That guy's gonna get knifed and I'm gonna teabag him. I'm spawning at base.
How did that fucker that guy? I shot so many times.
They stole our tank.
Well, it wasn't ours to begin with. We lost Steve, our teammate Hades.
Well, we have a tank.
I just killed four people on my own, with none of my teammates on my back. And you got Tracy. I think I deserve a medal.
Holy mother of Christ, are you kidding me?
We lost it again?
And we have a tank there. We have a tank supporting us. And they're not capable of doing it.
I'm gonna try and hold C.
I'm at Charlie. Got him. Oh shit. Get back into the fight.
Are there still enemies at sea?
No, we cleared it. It's clear. We need to head back. The enemy tank is approaching.
Don't worry. I light 18 mines everywhere.
Ah, sweet. See, this is why it's good to have a medic.
It is.
Reviving teammates, regaining points. And also to support us. It seems that the tank is not really moving up.
It's dead.
Whoa, we lost our tank?
How the hell is that even possible?
I think I'm gonna die.
Don't you dare.
Well, fascinating. I thought that I would be able to reach it. Well, I was wrong. Hi, Erky.
Hi.
So, what's going on here?
Oh, they're just holding line. I'm making sure that the flank is secure, so...
Are you kidding me? How did he... Oh my god. Oh, of course, our body armor. That explains it.
They're actually intensifying their attack.
Ammo. Health.
Thanks. Fuck.
Oh my god. I got M14'd.
Same. By Margaret Fighter?
Yep.
And I'm on a spawn at sea.
Oh yeah, we have a tank. Let's go get that tank. Wait! Alright, let's go.
But there's no surprises here.
Alright, I'm gonna pay full attention. Nope, there's nothing, you can go. So yeah, he- Oh, mine! Oh, that
that's
was-
ours.
That's- alright. Another set of mines.
Those are ours.
Holy shit, go back! What is this? God of War? What a cum sucker.
What the?
Some bitch took with the tank already.
What a faggot.
You know, this should be a thing that not only locks for squads, but for tanks as well.
Wow, they're really desperately trying to get hit up here. I mean, even if they do. Even if they do get up here, they're only recons, so they can't really do shit.
Shit! Excuse me?
Why did you get out of the tank, you idiot? The guy who was in this tank, you know what he did?
He left it?
Yep, instead of retreating, he left it. What is he doing?
Is he usually now just staying there? Wow.
And he's going forward. What an idiot.
Oh, get there! You know, we never tried that, to put mines there and see what will happen during an explosion.